You're listening to X-Ray FM on KXRY Portland at 91.1 and 107.1 FM, and in Nehalem, Manzanita, and Rockaway Beach at 91.7 FM. Streaming online everywhere, xray.fm. My name is Chelsea, and you are listening to another edition of SaDdeR sTaR, an emo radio show. Today, I'm gonna start out the episode with a track by the band Erai, who are from Berlin, Germany. This track is called And I Took My Time, and it's off of their self-titled album that was released in 2017. And later on in the episode, I'll be playing some vinyl that I picked up pretty recently, mostly 7 inches. Anyway, I hope you enjoy, and thanks again for tuning in to SaDdeR sTaR on X-Ray.
That we didn't stay, with people that I barely knew. I smoked a cigarette under a grey moon, fell down to my knees, and I fell apart.
Thank you.
Welcome back. You are still tuned in to SaDdeR Star on X-Ray FM. Starting at the top of that block, you heard Erai with And I Took My Time, then A Petal Fallen with Red Admiral, then Malcriada with their track Jaded. That's off of their split with another band called Jewel, and that was their only release as a band. And same with the band that I played after that, which is called Prisoners of .. That track is called Scene 32. I'd never heard that band before. A friend sent their tracks to me a few days ago, and I was really kind of blown away. It sounds super emo in the vein of like Julia or Indian Summer. I was really impressed by that, and that was also their only release. They had one 7-inch. And then also actually a few unreleased tracks as well. After that was Giant's Chair with the track Purity and Control, and then the track you just heard was called Traveling Theory by Penfold off of their Amateurs and Professionals album. Next up, I'm gonna start an all vinyl block. I'm gonna play some stuff that I picked up recently and also just some things I've had laying around for a very long time. This next track is kind of one of those things. This is Days in December. It's off of their split 7-inch with Sweater Weather. I've had this 7-inch forever, maybe like 10 years or something. And this track is called Main in Vine. This was put out on Polyvinyl Records in, let's see, 1996. Hope you enjoy. Thanks. We'll be right back.
It's hard to believe. We'll be right back.
All right, welcome back. I brought a lot more records with me that I thought I would be able to play on this week's episode, but unfortunately I ran out of time. I'll definitely bring them to play on maybe next week's episode or another future one. But starting at the top, you heard Days in December with their track Main and Vine, then Stillwell with their track My Eyes Are Blue Again. That's off of their 7-inch with the same name. Then Christopher Robin with their track 1,000,001 watts off of their 7-inch. Then Mainspring with Matador. That's off of the compilation 7-inch called The 26 that Council Records put out. Then a track by the band Inside, which is actually pre-Taking Back Sunday and the movie Life. They're from Long Island, New York, which was interesting. That track is called Regarding Time Lost, and that's off of their 7-inch with the same name. And then Strictly Ballroom with their track Fire, also off of their 7-inch with the same name, Fire. That was put out on Sub Pop. And then the track you just heard was, of course, Julia with their track Holding Back off of their At the Window of Vulnerability 7-inch, a classic. Next up, last track I'm going to play today is by the French band Daïtro. This track is called La Substance et la Matière off of their split 7-inch with Ampere that was released in 2007. Thanks as always for tuning in to SaDdeR sTaR and listen in next week.
Mais qu'est-ce qu'on gagne? Attendez-moi! Sauvez sa peau!
Dans le mur, mais on pillera ses briques. Prêt à y imaginer la suite, à esquiver la vie vers la
Yeah!